I found some rocks.
Mica on there.
I don't know what this rock is.
We're at Mount Appetite in Auburn. This is an old quarry the Maine Geological Society has on the state's website. Different quarries that are open to the public, so this is one of them. There's several different quarries at Mount Appetite, so we'll be going to a couple different ones. We picked this spot because several of the club members have been here multiple times and have found a variety of things. So we knew that the kids would have fun. They can dig and dig and dig and have a good time and find interesting rocks and shapes and sizes.
I found a lot of like clear quartz like this, for example, and then also some with like some specks of black in there. And then I found this one with like some purplish red kind of on there. And I also found this one, kind of reminds me of like a tiger print, so I thought that was kind of cool.
This is one of my favorite rocks, and I'm counting them now.
5, 6, 7. So the kids are just walking around and looking down at the ground to what they can find. So for instance, this is a great piece of mica. In mica you can peel off the pieces and you can see through it, which is kind of cool.
We're going out and we're finding rocks, and like you can dig holes or you can use a hammer and like open it up. Like I found these opening it up with a hammer. I think what I have is quartz or garnet, but I have to check in the book to make sure. I went and studied rocks, but I really just wanted to find something that was colorful because I just like colorful rocks.
If you like the way it looks, if you like that rock, take it home and that, you know, and that can be your treasure.
But when I dig, I like to look for a kind of flat area, like over there. But when I'm looking for a rock to chisel, I might find a rock kind of like this, that you can see some purple on the outside. And then you take a hammer and chisel it down so that it breaks. And that probably would have a kind of big piece. But it's kind of hard to get a big piece without breaking it.
I guess we're basically just trying to like find rocks that look special to us and that we want to get more information on and do arts and crafts with, or whatever we really want to do.
Wow. I think I have 50.
I think really what this field trip's all about is just the kids being outside and having a good time. And I know a lot of times I take my kids on hikes in various places, and the club has been on a lot of outdoor adventures. And as a club, it's fun to be able to know what you're looking at. So I think for the kids, it's all just the excitement of being out and being able to identify some of the rocks they find. So we won't be able to identify everything, but it's a lot of fun for them to be able to say, hey, I know that's a piece of quartz. Hey, I know that's a piece of garnet. That makes a big deal for a young kid.